Moving on to the navigation system, I can see a compass. Also, I can see the street that I'm driving on. Or I could set a route by hitting the right arrow and selecting from a list of favorite destinations, recent POI categories, favorite POI categories, previous destinations, or a listing of emergency destinations. Now, when I do have a route that's active,
the route guidance will start now.
The screen's going to show me my next turn.